Glazer. Dawn was involved with him down south in Evansville, so we'll let her talk about him. If you don't mind just speaking up a little, I don't know how well this will record.
Okay, so we were contacted by Vandenberg County Humane. They do a super job with their dogs down there, and they are a large shelter in southern Indiana, the largest, so they take a lot of dogs from smaller shelters that may have issues or when the other shelter's overcrowded. They did take this dog and the dog that he came in with from a shelter in southern Indiana that is a small shelter and was overrun by dogs at that point, and he had heartworms, so they weren't going to be able to treat him. So in a shelter like that, when a dog has something like heartworms, then that's just the death sentence for it, really, because they can't afford to treat it and they need the room. So Vandenberg took the dog to be able to treat it and to save his life. So basically they contacted us. We take a lot of their huskies, and we said that we would take him and treat him, and they said he is a wonderful, nice boy. The volunteers love him. He's great with other dogs, and that's what we've seen here. The volunteers here really like him, and he's been a good boy since he's been here.
Have we done sit and paw on video? We got a picture. Oh, look at that.
There we go. He does do sit and paw. He's a really nice dog.
When he does paw, it's almost like he wants to hold your arm,
when
too.
He wants
it's
to
so
hold
cute.
Your arm.
Yeah.
He's a really nice dog. He's been well fed, you can see.
Yes. And so he likes his treats.
He does like his treats. He's not one of those skinny, scrawny guys. He's a big guy.
He is.
He's
big grown up boy,
big
too.
Big grown up boy.
Did we have a guess on his age then?
Yeah,
we talked earlier?
I think we were thinking about six.
Okay.
He's probably at least six. I would say 6 to 8. He's a nice, mellow guy, though. He's got some energy, though. He's been running and playing a lot on Saturdays with the volunteers. So, hi, how are you? He's very intense because he wants me to give him a treat.
That's so cute, though. When I got here today, Angie, who owns the kennel, had sent a picture of Glazer sitting out. I'll put it in his Smug Mug album, sitting outside on a bench, and he's just out there looking like Lord of the Manor. So he's just confident and mellow, just nice personality.
He'd make a nice family dog for somebody, I think.
Yeah. So let me see if there's anything here that... a lot of this is about what Vandenberg said to us. Alex, one of the volunteers, said he allowed Lorne and me to put martingales on him with absolutely no problem, adjusting it, etc. He was great outside with Zoe. Zoe is one of the impound dogs who is very, very shy. And most dogs have universally been good with other dogs. But he was great with her, and she's much smaller and kind of skittish. Seemed pretty mellow and loved getting close to me so I could pet him. You can tell he's really, really affectionate. Angie, who owns a kennel, said he's laid back, easygoing, well-behaved, quiet, loves to curl up on his blanket, housebroken. You would have me sold with, you know, three out of six of them. Yeah, exactly. So apparently he keeps his kennel clean. So, I mean, he's almost even a good starter dog for somebody with that personality. So...
Well, he's not so young. He's got plenty of energy in his
right.
age. I mean, he came out of the kennel with a lot of energy, but he's not so jumpy and,
right.
you know, like some of the really young dogs that are kind of out of control.
Let's hold hands.
He just really wants to be near you.
Kiss cam. Hi, baby. Look at those pretty blue eyes. That's a handsome boy. So his heartworm treatment, schedule-wise, what are we looking at then?
Well, he's already neutered, so we'll treat him in a couple weeks, and then we already have him in the prep. We'll treat him in a couple weeks, and then we generally hold him, you know, 2 or 3 weeks to make sure everything's going okay. And so he would be ready for adoption probably in about a month.
Okay. Well, when they're already neutered, that sure speeds that process
up. It all up, yeah.
Okay, good boy. Can I have a paw?
You have to sit.
He said, you went, okay, sit. He said, you don't have anything in that hand. It's okay. You went through your paces for her. So that's Glazer. Oh, he said, I'll show you here. How about that, lady? See, I can do it.
I do her.